table and we've been told to leave this be.
Right, yeah, we can, though, Pete.
I'm allowed to do it.
This automatic writing, you can have just one or a few people on it.
Okay.
Like, yeah?
Yeah, is there anyone? Yeah.
I reckon we split it in two because the waste, because it's quite...
Yeah.
So there's like...
Don't even have to put in pens with them.
Yeah, yeah.
If there's anybody here that would like to communicate, please move the plan jet. There's other equipment around. We've got run cord, EMF, and there are three others at the other table. Is there anybody here?
My name's Beth. What's yours?
Sorry, that was me, you did.
Come on, can you move it for us?
Can you knock?
Can you move the other table? Set the EMF off or off the ramp off.
Is the dog still in the room? The dog?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
You've got, is it Charlie in there? We have Charlie in the other room, if you want to go and talk to Charlie.
Is there anyone here?
Come on, come and speak to us.
What's your favourite thing you like to do?
Come on, you can do it. You write your name, draw a picture. Tap one of us.
You can pull my hair if you like.
I don't know what he just said then.
Have you started? Come on.
Come on, there's enough of us here. Could we choose our energies?
Who started here?
Is that a mic?
Yeah, these are not.
Come on.
I have to listen to music.
He's got to use the walkie-talkie, so he's talking to the other one.
Will you come through on the other table if the others put their hands on it? Right, we're going to go and do the other table then.
Is the charm still on? Is it there?
it's already been opened, Mum.
Who opened it?
Pam.
Well, you need to open it.
I was told not to because it was already opened.
Well, she should have closed it down. You need to open it because we're on it.
Six.
Seven. Right, if there's anybody here with you tonight who'd like to communicate, we'll show you where the answers are. Yes, is this side? No, is this side? Hello, is there? And goodbye, is that side? So is there anybody here with us tonight? Anybody at all, if that was you, do it again. Is that you in with Charlie?
There's a clicking in there, isn't it?
Clicking.
Yeah.
So I've asked him to do it again. Come on. Come and join us. You can either talk to Charlie.
Do you want to turn that down?
I can't. Move the planchette. Move the pen.
Power on. 16.
Move the... Set the EMF on. And the ROM pod. Got plenty of energies in here. Come on now, let's get you through.
Can you affect the doll in any way?
We'll speak to Charlie again. Move the planchette. Come on, we know you're here.
This was the room we had with Megan, wasn't it? With a rattle. Rattle.
I remember that thing going off behind me. Right. By Megan, here as well.
Come on, you can come and join us.
When we were closing up.
Yeah.